Yo, welcome back, welcome back. It's your boy T. All right, let's get into some brand new to Club Banger. F Granddad by my man. That's my boy, my friend, Thugnificent.
You know what it is, Fat Man Scoop on the radio right here. New Thugnificent, F Granddad, the first diss record against somebody's family member.
And it's got my main man, Nate Doggity Dog, on the hook. Check it out.
Cause your ass is old.
Oh, motherfucker.
First thing you do is just pick up the phone.
Jackson
living next to your home. Motherfucker.
Right.
Grandpa, yeah. Old nigga, it's a
old motherfucker. Lethal interjection versus what? Old nigga. He picked up the phone. Now my fingers on the trigger. Snitching ain't the thing to do. So now me and my crew gonna show the block how to handle this fool. He just hating cause we went from rags to riches to baddest bitches. Somebody need to ask these snitches. Why they talking to police? No justice, no peace. My house is paid for, no rent, no lease.
You're just mad cause your ass is old.
Yeah.
First thing you do is just pick up the phone.
Snitch.
Lethal interjection living next to your home. Motherfucking grandpa, old nigga, it's on.
Money.
You're just mad cause your ass is old.
Motherfucker.
First thing you do is just pick up the phone.
Nigga.
Lethal interjection living next to your home. Motherfucking grandpa, old nigga, it's on.
This old man, he played fool. Now his ass is grass for dropping dimes on my crew. The only reason that I pack a strap is that I knew this old nigga was fouled like Hack-a-Shack.
This is the type of heat that when they start playing it, old folks should get their ass whooped for acting all gay and shit.
Nigga.
You done crossed the line, see it don't cost a dime. Somebody toss my nine.
I'm about to blow
it.
Yo, that was crazy.
What in the hell was that? Was that about me?
Man, tell me you didn't think that was hot.